with nothing, man. Bunnied open conversation, line drawn in the sand. Throwing things around his room, reject philosophy. So never know what makes us tick, down we go again. In the hit parade.
Religion and patriotism. Patriotism is something I really feel when I'm talking with Polish people. Most of the Polish people I met are very proud of their country, of their society, of their city, of their history. Whereas French people tend to complain all the time about our way of living, or politics, or everything. I think they do it also in Poland, but way less. And on average, they're really, really proud of being Polish, and you can really feel it. That's something very different. And religion is that in Poland, religion is also something big. You hear a lot about it. A lot of people go to church and talk about that too. Whereas in France, I think it used to be like this in the past, but it's not the case at all anymore. So that was also something I noticed.
One of the most different things about Spain and Poland, I think, is the weather. Because I live in the south of Spain, so never rain really. And in winter, the median degrees is 20. So when I arrived in Poland, it was in March, so it was snowing and raining every time with a big coat, and we walked like that. So the weather is something bad for me, because now we are in summer and it's raining. Another stuff that is completely different from Spain to Poland is the food. I miss the Spanish food, the wine, the paella, the fish, because here in Poland they don't eat too much fish, or good quality, you would say. And the food here is like, for me, it's like potato, cabbage, I don't like it. And I miss the texture of the Spanish food.
Because it's people, but I think yes, because I made a lot of friends, Polish friends. It doesn't matter like which nationality you are, or which, like, if you are nice, you can also, if you try to be nice to people, you can also get easily integrated in every culture, in every country.
I don't feel so much integrated in the Polish culture, you would say. Because I don't have too much Polish friend, I can say. I mean, if you don't speak in Polish, it's really, really, really difficult to feel integrated in the community. Because when we, for example, when we make activities with them, or when we make a workshop in a different place, or in my organization, because in my organization we speak in English, but outside, sometimes it's frustrating because you want to go with them, or you wanted to participate, and they're speaking Polish. And Polish for me is really difficult, so I think it's, if you don't know Polish, it's very, very difficult to feel integrated in the society.
Like, every person has its own culture. You grab something from your country because you like grow up here, you like form yourself as a personality. But for example, when you travel or you move to other country, you like add to this something else. I've been here for a year and I gained something from another culture. Like, I gained some qualities. Like, I saw how different people from different nationalities like to treat some things or something. And also, it's very important that I met a lot of people from different countries.
Of course, I think that my personality or my culture stuff is changing after this experience, after living in Poland. Because now I feel more that I am not Spanish, I am European. This is true, I really feel that now, I live in Poland. Because I meet people from around the world, and I meet a lot of Polish people, and I travel a lot around Poland and outside Poland, like Ukraine or Austria, Czech Republic, German. I really travel a lot, and I really meet a lot of people. And I understand now how always lived in another country with another culture completely opposite to my culture. So yes, I really think that I changed my personality or my culture living in Poland.
I think basically like some stuff are didn't really change because I rap with them and I would probably live also with them, but some definitely did, like when it comes to organization and the way I'm behaving every day, it changed a lot when you're traveling abroad because basically you need to be more able to handle stuff by yourself because you're a little alone at the beginning especially. So from this perspective for sure it changed, but and I changed with it. I also have a lot of stuff that I found out in the Polish society that I think even if I don't really see them right now, I would probably like I think I will feel them more when I'm in like gone from Poland. I will notice that I do some stuff that I wasn't doing before going here. But overall, I'd say that just I didn't change so much actually.
Broken as all your dress code madness. I'll wear your dress. Like the best memory for me, like this was my first year of student life and I was very excited in it because like it was quite busy and it passed very quickly. Like open cafe is also a very nice memory, like the biggest memory now because I learned how to communicate with different people, how to practice like something my skill like some my skills when I will be like older, when I will be, for example grandma I will remind to me that I was like a host of an event and it was really nice and it met a lot of different people. Yeah, so I would say that this is like the biggest memory, but a lot of this are connected to a lot of some smaller memories and
I had the opportunity to be invited to a Polish wedding, and to me it was really one of the best experiences I've had here. First, because it was very fun, Polish wedding are very very fun, and second, because it was also like kind of a symbol for me. At the beginning, the integration when you're traveling in another country is always a little bit difficult. So I remember like finding myself inside of like this Polish wedding. The celebration, the party, and at this moment I felt like since the moment I arrived in the country I really like managed like to go all the way through until I get invited, so it was kind of an achievement for me because at this moment I felt really like that I was really living in the country within the people of the country, so it was a big achievement for me and it was a very good memory and still is a very big memory for me.
My best memory in Poland, I think, is because I found my boyfriend here. That's why I'm really happy about that. And I never expected that, because he's from another country. So I think it's my best memory here is bringing good time with him and with my new friends, because I'm really happy that I meet my new friends. I think this experience of this country give me all these good behavioral, good memories about the new people that I meet.